Hi, this is Jenny from 21 Songs in 6 Days, and I'm here to teach you The House of the Rising Sun. There aren't a lot of chords in this song. There's an A minor, a C major, a D major, which you can either do with two fingers on the three stopped, or you can do with three, whichever sounds more clear. And there is an E7 in there. That's it. You can, if you're just learning, play all downs, or you could play down, down, up, down. It's in 3/4 time. However, I love, because that's the way you hear it a lot. And what I am doing is I'm doing finger picking. I have four strings. I'm using four fingers, these four. So my thumb is going to play the string closest to the ceiling, the fourth string. Then the next string will be index, then middle, then ring, then middle, and then index and thumb. So it's thumb, index, middle, ring. And you go. So you play, you do the arpeggiation or the one string one time for each chord. And that's how the song works out. So here we go, The House of the Rising Sun. And I'm going to do it with the finger picking. There is a house in New Orleans. They call the Rising Sun. And it's been the ruin of many a poor boy and God, I know. Now the only thing a gambler needs is suitcase and a trunk. And the only time he's satisfied is when he's on a drunk. Tell your children not to do what I have done. Spend your lives in sin and misery in the house of the rising sun. Well, I got one foot on the platform, the other foot on the train, and I'm going back to New Orleans to wear that ball and chain. There is a house in New Orleans. They call the Rising Sun. And it's been the ruin of many a poor boy. And God, I know. Bye.